Hey there, creepy peeps. This is just a quick casual video before we get into 31 days of Horrorween, which is what we call it on this channel, because I can't decide between 31 days of horror or 31 days of Halloween, so we just combined the two. Anyways, I just thought I would make this really quick in case you didn't watch my extra super duper long August recap where I talked about October, which is totally fine because that video was extremely long. So this is just to explain really quick what's happening in October. I'll reveal what movies I'm gonna be watching and the themes. We'll get into it. And quick little Patreon promo that I'm like running low-key for the month of October. So let's get right into it. So basically, my idea this year for October was still obviously to watch and review 31 horror movies, one movie review a day, on top of extra fun stuff too, because we can't not have like a crafting video and a Halloween cooking video and things like that. Don't worry, there'll still be other stuff. Safety Maven is making a couple appearances in October also. I know y'all love her, maybe more than you love me. That's understandable though. My patrons helped me decide this year the themes, and they helped me a little bit with the movies also. So each week has a theme. All of the movies in that week correspond to the theme. And then just to add an extra layer, each theme has a costume with it that I am going to procure and dress up in. And I'm going to review all of the movies for that week in that costume. Hopefully that makes sense. So I'm going to put an image up on the screen in a second that will tell you all of the movies I'm going to be watching. So the first week, the theme is mystery solving. I gave each one, I guess, like kind of a cutesy name. Like this one I just put, "Let's Split Up Gang." If that gives you any indication as to what the, the theme is, kind of Scooby Gang, mystery solving sort of theme. The second week's theme is clowning around. So it's gonna be killer clowns. That one should be interesting. If you notice in there, I have one extremely controversial movie for that week. So that'll be fun. Week three is Give Us a Sign, which is all about the afterlife and more specifically contacting the dead and getting in touch with the afterlife. Week four, I put a spell on you, which is going to be witches, of course. Y'all know I love witches, so we gotta do a witch theme. And then the last week, week five in October, is 7 days. Actually, the week is only 5 days, but but it's going to be Asian haunting ghost type movies. You'll note I didn't tell you what costumes I'm gonna wear. I think I'm just going to save that. I think I'm gonna save that as a surprise. You know the themes, you can see you saw the movies that I'm gonna review. I'll save the costumes. You guys can guess what I'm gonna dress up as if you want. That leads me into the promotion I'm running for my Patreon page. So I'm not gonna be posting any videos of how I came up with the costume, how I did the makeup and everything for the costume. That's gonna be Patreon exclusive. The day before each new week in October starts, my patrons will get an exclusive video of me getting the costume, transforming into the costume, you know, on top of their normal exclusive stuff that they get every month. So you can join at any level and get that, even the dollar level. You'll get all those exclusive videos. Plus other ones, plus, you know, even if you just join for 1 month, you'll get access to all the past exclusive videos. So you can like scroll back and see other exclusive stuff, like does this offend you behind the scenes and stuff like that if you want to. It's totally fine if you just want to join for October to get the exclusives and, you know, just try it out. Try out the Patreon. If you like it, you can stay. If you don't, you can leave when November comes around. Just for full transparency, I do have my Patreon set that it will charge you for that month as soon as you sign up. So if you join like at the dollar level just to get the exclusives for October and then you quit the Patreon in November, you've only paid a dollar, if that makes sense. So if you join at the top tier on my Patreon page, we normally have a monthly movie night and a monthly hangout. We did it last year, I think. I'm gonna do a movie night every single week for my top tier. So every Friday in October will be a movie night hangout where we watch some fun Halloween horror type movies. So if you wanna join at the $6 level for October and hang out with us, you can do that also. So that's it. Try and keep it short. Sorry if it seemed like I was talking fast or you don't understand. If you have any questions because I wasn't clear enough, please ask them in the comments and I will try and clear it up for you as best I can. I don't know exactly what day this is gonna go up, but it's definitely going up before October. So I'll see you guys in October. It's going to be a crazy month. Okay. So I'll see you in October. Until then, stay strange. Bye.